Hey, good morning everyone. My name is Vipin Kumar and in this video, we are going to set up AWS DynoDB local on my Windows 10 machine. You can set up DynoDB locally on Linux, Windows or Mac OS. To run DynoDB on locally, you require Java runtime on your local machine. This is my Windows 10 machine and I am running Java runtime 1.8. You need to install Java runtime on your local machine before run DynoDB. Now you require to download DynoDB binary files. You can use nearest location to download the binary file. I am downloading from Asia Pacific. Go ahead and unzip the DynoDB binary files like this. Now go to your PowerShell command or simple command line interface and navigate to DynoDB folder on your local machine and run this command to run DynoDB on local machine. DynoDB has been started on this machine on port 8000. Now configure the AWS secret and access key to access the DynoDB. Open the command line interface. These are access key and secret key to access DynoDB on local machine. Set any region as a default. Now we can access DynoDB at my local machine. You can access DynoDB on this endpoint URL. You can see here my DynoDB doesn't have any table yet. We are going to use Python to create tables and upload some sample data in the table. I am using the PyCharm for the Python development. This is the complete Python script to create table in DynoDB. In this script, I am trying to connect DynoDB in this endpoint, that is my local machine, and I am creating a table that is called movie. I am creating year as a primary key and title has a secondary key for the table movie. Before run this Python script, you need to configure AWS access and secret key to access DynoDB at my local machine. Click on AWS profile, all credentials, and edit AWS credential file. Provide the temporary access and secret key for the local DynoDB. Once you are ready, you can run this Python script. It has been completed. Let's verify to list down the table from DynoDB. Now you can see here one table has been created, that is called movie. Now we are going to upload some data in the movie table. You can download the sample data from my GitHub account. The data is in JSON format. Go ahead and extract the movie data. My data is in movie data.json file. Again, I am using the Python to load the sample data you can use any programming language like .NET, JavaScript, or Java, or even you can use AWS CLI to load the sample data in DynoDB. In this Python code, I am connecting the DynoDB at local machine and I am inserting the data in movie table from JSON file. Movie data.json file is located on this location. Go ahead and run it. Sample data has been successfully loaded in my movie table. You can use AWS CLI to select all the record from the table that is called scan in DynoDB. If you run this command, it is going to select all the record from movie table. Yes, as we already discussed that our data is in JSON format and this is only one data set. You can press enter and you will see more data from the table. You can use AWS CLI or any programming language to interact with your DynoDB. In this video, I try to provide the information how can you configure and set up AWS DynoDB at your local machine for the development purpose. You don't require to host your DynoDB on AWS for the development purpose. Once you complete your development at your local machine, you can move the DynoDB on AWS. In this video, that's all. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Goodbye.